Have you heard of him? Your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. Oh, Mr. Grinch. You're vile, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given a choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. And you're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stink, stank, stink, stunk. Mr. Grinch, you're a crooked jerky jockey, and you drive a crooked horse. With arsenic sauce, and you're a robber, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sauce. Your heart's a dead tomato spot with moldy purple dots, Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap, overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of the most deplorable rubbish imaginable. Mangled up in, tangled up knots, Mr. Grinch.
Yay!
Who got the Grinch?
Where'd he go?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. We've been looking forward to seeing that Grinch fly across the arena for weeks.